We are live at the Kotoka International Airport at arrival, anticipating to meet Afronita and Abigail for a warm welcome. So this is Afrostarkids. Yeah. They can't wait to see the madam herself and then Abigail.
I tell you, for me, my father, IGX Celebrity News. Yeah, we are here anticipating to meet Abigail and Afronita. Yes, they are coming live all the way for the British Got Talent performance that they went and had third position. Yeah, so they are coming to arrive this evening in the Kotoka International Airport. All right, Inti. Yeah, can you say on Baba Juano? This is arrival. So, GX Celebrity News, bringing the best news to our doctor. Stay tuned. Thank you. Ghana to the world, we are live.
Yeah,
GX Celebrity News, bringing the best news.
I've been Ghana for a long time. For a long time. For me, now I've been for a long time. So when you bring us all, you see us. Yeah, of course, we see what I do. I said, for whom you see me soon, man. US, US. Okay. And we see, I'm going to be able to interview you now.
Yo, I couldn't get it, all right? I couldn't talk on
you. You guys should go back. You guys should go back.
Yo, I couldn't talk on you.
I'm going to go back.
again, slaves.
Hey,
sorry. Yes, so they are going to perform for a wonderful welcome for Afronita and Abigail, but we are anticipating to see it come true. IGA Celebrity News. And
I'm going to go to the hospital.
So now journey here. Who journey you?
I'm not going to be able to do it. Yeah, like I said, careful of your game.
Yeah, we're from the ditch. I don't want to put the
phone. Hey, it's you. Oh,
I'm going to
great.
Sorry.
Chama.
Okay, I tell you for in fact, it was so hectic, but glory be to God. Yeah, tonight she had a kama. In fact, nani pa duma a free a bench ABP Mahano. In fact, and yeah, easy, but I was successful. Abigail and Afronita.
Hi, GX Celebrity News. Bring the best news to your doorstep. Thank you so much for being with us. Enjoy the excerpts that we had from this event. Thank you so much. Yeah.
Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon.